give Jesus the next 15 seconds. Jesus died on the cross so that you could live for him, not so that you could just go to church on Sunday. To find out how to truly live for Jesus, click the video linked in the comments and make sure to watch it all the way to the end.